Well, today, a man accused of killing his girlfriend is appearing in a Pierce County courtroom. Prosecutors are planning to file charges against the boyfriend of Kayla Kulo. Kulo was dropped off at a Puyallup hospital with a gunshot wound over the 4th of July weekend and then died a few days later. Prosecutors say it was the boyfriend who dropped her off. Detectives arrested him yesterday and then booked him for second-degree murder.